Hello students, in this video we are going to solve x is equals to 4 power 1 over 3 plus 2 power 1 over 3 plus 1 and here we will find out the value of 1 plus 1 over x whole cube. Look carefully, here x is equals to this 4 is same as 2 power 2 bracket power 1 over 3 plus 2 power 1 over 3 plus 1. Here in left hand side we have x is equals to, here if we apply base and exponent rule, that is a power m bracket power n, this is equals to a power n bracket m. This m and n are interchanged. By using this rule, this 2 and this 1 over 3 are interchanged, then 2 power 1 over 3 bracket power 2 plus 2 power 1 over 3 plus 1. Now substitute 2 power 1 over 3, this is equals to a. Then this equation is x is equals to a power 2 plus a plus 1. Here if we multiplied both sides a minus 1, then in left hand side x is multiplied by a minus 1 and in right hand side a minus 1 is multiplied by a square plus a plus 1. Then here x times a minus 1, this a is multiplied by a square, then here a power 3 and this a is multiplied by a, then a square and this a is multiplied by 1, then we get plus a. This minus 1 is multiplied by a square, then here negative a square and this minus 1 is multiplied by a, then negative a and minus 1 is multiplied by plus 1, then we get minus 1. Here plus a square and minus a square is cancel out and plus a and minus a is cancel out. In left hand side x times a minus 1, this is equals to a power 3 minus 1. X times a minus 1, this is equals to a cube minus 1 and we know that value of a is 2 power 1 over 3. So x and this a is replaced by 2 power 1 over 3 negative 1 and this is equals to a is replaced by 2 power 1 over 3 bracket power 3 minus 1. Here x times 2 power 1 over 3 negative 1, this is equals to, we know that a power m bracket power n, this is equals to a power m times n. If we apply this rule here, then this 1 over 3 is multiplied by 3, then we get 1. So 2 negative 1. Now x times 2 power 1 over 3 negative 1, this is equals to 2 minus 1, that is 1. If we divide both sides x, in left hand side this x and this x is cancel out. So 2 power 1 over 3 negative 1, this is equals to 1 over x. And here we know that we will find out the value of 1 plus 1 over x whole cube. 1 plus 1 over x whole cube. 1 plus 1 over x, this 1 over x is replaced by 2 power 1 over 3 minus 1. 2 power 1 over 3 minus 1 bracket power 3. Then this plus 1 and this minus 1 is cancel out. Here 2 power 1 over 3 bracket power 3. If we apply this rule again here, then 2 power 1 over 3 is multiplied by 3. So here 2 power 1 and we know that 2 power 1 is 2. So our final answer is 2. Students, if you like my videos, then please subscribe my channel and thank you.